got a club here that is ambitious. Whether they're good enough to fulfil their ambitions, we're about to see as the season gets underway.
Yeah, I think for them to get back up to that high division, they've got to have a good start. If they don't, it could turn into another humdrum year where they maybe finish middle of the table.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Challenges for the ball.
There's some potential in this move.
That's a good spot by the defender. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Ahmed. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's a challenge, it's a good one.
Now Tevez. Akpan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Alonso.
To put them in front. They've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Alonso, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Well, they're in a good position here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Referee. And that's going to be a free kick. Attacking well here. And they've cut it out. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Cross coming in now.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good pass, getting it forward. That's a good save, he got a touch to that. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Here's Eto. Alonso. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Good defending. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Samuel. Strong challenge. Ahmed. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Well, he's got his fist to it. Good forward play from them. Good challenge here. The pass not completed, really. It goes out wide again. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Intercepted well. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Da Silva dos Santos. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's good play until they got that challenge in. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Could be dangerous. Good strong tackle. Da Silva dos Santos. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. They're cut out by the defender. Alonso. Doing well to keep the ball. Contino. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Samuel. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. There was good progress with this attack. Alonso. It's a passing game. And my word. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. There goes the cross. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Came in with a challenge. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. It'll be a throw and no nonsense clearance from the defender. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And
the ball goes out for a goal kick. Tevez.
Here's Eto.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
A real chance here. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, this is some performance, isn't it? No one really fancied them today. They've had more shots, now they've got a goal.
Yeah, and I think they're good value. They've certainly played above themselves. Surprised us all here.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. They cope with it well defensively.
Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find this supporting player.
Now Tevez.
Good, strong tackle. Great place to win it back.
And the cross is in.
Tries to punch it away. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Just failed to look across the line.
And the pass not completed, really. Contino. Promising build-up until that challenge. That'll be a throw.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And here comes the counter-attack.
He's on his way now, and shoots! And it hit the post and went in! Right. To the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again. Challenges for the ball.
Alonso.
Great passage of passing play there. Good play from the referee.
Easy decision, free kick.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Free kick given, and it is very late in the day here.
To attack.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Now Samwell.
Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Keeps it going. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here.
And he's up for the header!
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. In quickly. Well, they're in a good position here.
Might be it.
What a brilliant goal. It's another chance.
another goal for a team that's really dominating this match, and they are the better side, and now the scoreline absolutely shows that.